Wenn ich höher gehe, verliere ich den Ring durch Resorption. Und jetzt schraube ich beides zusammen rein. Und diese Membranschraube hat ja einen größeren Durchmesser als das Implantat und gibt so Druck auf den Ring in den ortsständigen Knochen.
Hi, this is Thomas Nord. Sorry for my Corona hairdress and beard, but I don't have to work today. I want to show you today the different fixation screws, or sometimes called membrane screws for the bone ring technique. There are three on the market, made by Straumann, Ankelos, the mother of bone ring technique, and the new implant system, My Implant, made by Meisinger. These are the three different types of fixation screws for the bone ring technique. As you can see, thickness is different between them. This one is the Ankelos system. It has the thickest membrane screw. This is Ankelos system. It has the thinnest one. And this is the very new one called fixation screw, I think, made by Meisinger for the MyPlant system. Of course, it's important that it is as thin as possible. So this is the old one, and the thinnest, I must say, is made by Straumann. It's easier for the wound closure. So three different types of fixation screws or membrane screws, different thickness, they all work. And you need the fixation screw in about 40% of bone ring augmentations. Yes, I want to show you when do you need it. Sometimes the ring has still some mobility left and it must be absolutely stable. Then you need a fixation screw. This is Ankelos now. You get the fixation screw, screw it in. Then it gives some pressure on the bone ring, and the bone ring gets enough stability. And of course, you need it for sinus lifting. If you are interested in the first membrane screws, they are about 15 years ago. I will show you a picture. So that's it for today. See you. Have a nice day. Bye.